Gina G here. I want to tell you about my new drum kit that my dad and I just finished building and stuff. We got a new stain on it, and I really like the way it sounds now. First off, I just want to say thank you to all the companies that I represent. Alien Ears, Audix Mics, Remo Head, Soul Tone Cymbals, and Ahead Drumsticks. Let me tell you about the heads that I'm using today. I'm using Clear Ambassadors batter heads on the top, and I'm using the Clear Diplomat resonant heads and on the bottom. And I'm using a Powerstroke 4 for my kick. And let me tell you about my new Ahead drumsticks. So they've been really good to me. Like, this company, I'm really grateful for all that they've been doing for me. And so they built me this stick. It's a 16 1/4 inches, and it's got a triple anti-vibration weight in a mini ball tip. So yeah, those are, I really like them. I really like them now. And so the Audix mics that I'm using today, I'm talking into an OM3, and I'm using a D6 for the kick, and I'm using a 1280B condenser for the hi-hat and the snare. And I'm using the micro Ds for both of the toms. And I usually use a D4 for the lower toms, but I just wanted to show the versatility on how these micro Ds sound. So I'm just gonna play a little bit and just show y'all how it's all sounding right now. So